A crash just north of Sandpoint was blocking the southbound lanes of Highway 95 this afternoon. All lanes now back open. Traffic is moving slowly. Idaho State Police say the crash happened just after 3:30 near Selle Road near Pend Oreille. We're told four vehicles were involved. One person was taken by life flight to Kootenai Health in serious condition, and one other person was taken to a hospital in Bonner County. Not sure about their condition.